Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition is a remaster of a critically acclaimed, award-winning open-world action-adventure that might not run very well for some people. So, is there something that can be done about it? Yes, and let's get into it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
So you mentioned your sister back there.
Amy? Yeah, she OD'd years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, but the hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah, once she started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss, but when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Hey, all Hollywood movies, super cheap!
Hey, veggies! You want veggies?
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem.
Hey, our friends here are real. I got special.
Need anything? Supplier. Just come ask.
Hey, sexy man. You want clothes? Why don't you let me dress you?
No, this is going to piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are going to clash, man. It's going to be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man.
Smiley,
you want to do the talk?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy. Make you see reason.
Take the money. Dog, I won't be happy.